trusting in someone or something to be enough. Some people are very honest with it, and they will go, well, I'm enough. I don't need to trust anybody else. I don't need to have my faith in anybody else. Some people will say, well, you know, it's because of my family, or it's because, you know, I'm in a safe community, or it's any number of things. Sometimes you can't even really put it into words, but when you analyze it, we're all putting our trust in someone or something to be enough. Faith is that. It's a little more than that, but it's that. But it's where we choose to put our trust that matters most, right? The one that can never fail, the one that has never failed, the one that won't take more from us than he gives. That's our Father God. Faith in him is life-giving. Faith in something else is life-crushing.
The Faith, Hope, Love Experiment, or KCBI.